Stop, please. I don't know anything else. Don't you think I've told you already? I told you. I don't know anything else about it. What? Who? What? What do you want then? Yeah, sure. Okay. Come on, this way. I've seen the guards use it to get rid of bodies. It must lead somewhere. No problem. Thanks for springing me. I owe you. Look me up in Riften if you make it out. I saw guards dragging bodies over here. Might be a way out. Let's get out of here. I saw guards dragging bodies over here. Might be a way out. I damn well hope so. If it helps you twist them up, I'm glad to help. They're after some old guy named Esbern. Something to do with dragons. I gathered it from listening to them talk when they thought I was out. I've seen a guy in Riften who they seem to think is him. Not much to go on. I don't even know where he lives or his name, but they seem pretty excited about it. That's it. Now, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here.
Listen up, spy. You're trapped in here, and we have your accomplice. Surrender immediately, or you both die.
Come on!
Now the Thalmor will be hunting me for the rest of my life. I hope it was worth it.
I saw guards dragging bodies over here. Might be a way out. Whatever you want. But let's go, now.
Divine smile on you, friend.
You're nothing but trouble.
Need something?
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook. Ain't much else to tell.
You made it out alive, at least. Your gear's safe in my room, as promised. Did you learn anything useful?
Really? That seems hard to believe. You're sure about that? You're right, you're right. I was sure it must have been them. If not the Thalmor, who? Or what?
Esbern? He's alive? I thought the Thalmor must have got him years ago. That crazy old man. Figures the Thalmor would be on his trail, though, if they were trying to find out what's going on with the dragons.
You mean aside from wanting to kill every blade they can lay their hands on? Esbern was one of the Blade's archivists, back before the Thalmor smashed us during the Great War. He knew everything about the ancient dragon lore of the Blades. Obsessed with it, really. Nobody paid much attention back then. I guess he wasn't as crazy as we all thought. Riften, eh? Probably down in the Ratway, then. It's where I'd go. You'd better get to Riften. Ask around the Ragged Flagon in the Ratway. It's at least a good starting point. Oh, and when you find Esbern, if you think I'm paranoid, you may have some trouble getting him to trust you. Just ask him where he was on the 30th of Frostfall. You'll know what it means. What is it?
Need something? You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
Sword and your shield.
Everything's for some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. dude.
Everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. If there's anything I can help you with, you'll find tonics. You look great. Take a look. Come back anytime if you need a remedy. These storm cloaks are ridiculous.
Hello, Fred. An archer, eh? I've got just what you need. Thank you very much for your business.
Sleep well? Does it matter? You're warm, dry, and still very much alive. That's more than can be said for old Grelod, Half of Skyrim knows. Old hag gets butchered in her own orphanage? Things like that tend to get around. Oh, but don't misunderstand. I'm not criticizing. It was a good kill. Old Crone had it coming. And you saved a group of urchins to boot. But there is a slight... problem. You see, that little Aretino boy was looking for the Dark Brotherhood. For me, and my associates. Grelod the Kind was, by all rights, a Dark Brotherhood contract. A kill that you stole. A kill you must repay. Well now, funny you should ask. If you turn around, you'll notice my guests. I've collected them from... Well, that's not really important. The here and now, that's what matters. You see, there's a contract out on one of them, and that person can't leave this room alive. But, oh, which one? Go on, see if you can figure it out. Make your choice. Make your kill. I just want to observe and admire. See, I knew we could resolve this civilly. A debt owed must be repaid. You understand that. Well, get to it then. Pick your guest and send the poor fool to the void. I'll give you the key to this shack, and you'll be on your way.
I can hear you talking out there. Please let me go. I've done nothing to you. My name is Fulltime. I'm a soldier. Well, mercenary, really. You know, a sellsword. I've lived in Skyrim all my life. That's all. I'm a nobody, really. So, can't you just let me go?
Get these things off of me!
Please, whatever it is...
None of your damn business who I am. If you're going to kill me, just do it already. Esmara is my witness. If I didn't have this hood on right now, I would spit right in your face.
Whoever this is, clearly we got off on the wrong foot. But no worries. This is not the first time I have been bagged and dragged. Varsha, at your service. Obtainer of goods, taker of lives, and defiler of daughters. Have you not heard of me? Perhaps I will have my people carve my name in your corpse as a reminder. Tell you what. You release me, and I promise my associates will not hunt you down like an ass.
Well, well. Aren't we the overachiever? Three possibilities, three victims. Must have been one of them, right? So why take chances? Indeed. For you, my friend, seem to understand what's truly important. When I give an order to spill blood, you follow it. No questions, no remorse. Of course. And you've repaid your debt in full. Here's the key to the shack. But why stop here? I say we take our relationship to the next level. I would like to officially extend to you an invitation to join my family, the Dark Brotherhood. In the southwest reaches of Skyrim, in the Pine Forest, you'll find the entrance to our sanctuary. It's just beneath the road, hidden from view. When questioned by the Black Door, answer with the correct passphrase, "Silence, my brother." Then you're in, and your new life begins. I'll see you at home. Ah, at last. I hope you found the place all right. Well, what happens now is you start your new life in the Dark Brotherhood. You're part of the family, after all. This, as you can see, is our sanctuary. You won't find a safer place in all of Skyrim. So get comfortable. Soon, my dearest. Soon. I'm arranging a job for you, but I need some more time. For now, go talk to Nazir. He may have some smaller contracts to tide you over. Soon, the Night Mother will arrive. And things around here are sure to get even more interesting. Ah, but one last thing. A welcome home present. The armor of the Dark Brotherhood. May it serve you well in all your endeavors. Be sure and introduce yourself to your new family members. They're all very eager to meet you.
Again. Do the part where he tries to buy you some candy.
Okay, wait. Here we go. Oh, you're such a pretty little girl. Would the sweetie like a sweetie? Oh yes, how about some chocolate? Oh yes, please, kind sir. My mama and papa left me all alone, and I'm so very hungry. I know a shortcut to the candy shop, through this alley. Oh yeah, very good. Mine is dark down here. Oh, but you're so beautiful, such a lovely smile. Your teeth! No!
No, Babette, but you are so wicked.
What about you, Festus? How did that last contract turn out?
Oh, yes. Please, old man, regale us with your tales of wizardry.
Ah, the young and stupid. Always mocking the experienced and brilliant. My contract went very well, I'll have you know. Tried a new spell. Little something I've been working on in my spare time. Came this close to turning that priest inside out. Damned messy.
What of your latest, Arnbjorn? Something about a Khajiit. Merchant, was it?
Oh, a big doggy kissing a little kitty. How adorable!
I am not adorable. It was not funny, and he wasn't a merchant. He was a Khajiit monk, a master of the Whispering Fang style. But now he's dead. And I have a new loincloth.
So you're the newest member of our dwindling, dysfunctional little family. I've heard quite a bit about you. Save the niceties for now. I have no intention of getting invested in someone who may be dead tomorrow. If you're still breathing in a few weeks, I'm sure we'll be the best of friends. Did she now? Well, as it turns out, there are a few lingering contracts we haven't had the chance to complete just yet. And more, dribbling in from time to time. I'll assign them to you as they become available, to be completed at your leisure. It is. These aren't particularly glamorous assassinations, I'll be honest. Don't pay much either. But they'll keep you busy. Just do them as you're able. There's no real time limit. The targets aren't going anywhere. You can turn each one in as it's completed, or wait and turn in the whole group when all the targets have been eliminated. Whichever works for you. Well then. Let's get started. I've got three available right now. Your targets are the Beggar Narfi, an ex-miller named Enodius Papias, and Baytild, a mine boss. When you've completed all those, we'll see if I might have some more. Go on now.
I'm afraid I don't have a primary contract.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. Ah, there's a new lady in charge of the orphanage in Riften. She asked me to hand out these notices to everyone I met. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Giants have been spotted up near Red Road Pass.
me in.